Welcome to episode 192 of the 64 Bypass Update. Today we're at the North Carolina Zoo entrance, taking another look at where they're going to be building a roundabout, as I understand it. This is looking back toward the where the zoo connector leaves the regular part of the bypass. And now we turn around and that is the entrance to the zoo. So the roundabout is supposed to be right in this section right in here. The last time we were here, they had not cleared over on that other side of the highway yet, but now we see they have been working over here, taking down trees, pushing up brush piles. There's a lone excavator over here doing some fine-tuning work up around this area. Shaped up a little barrier area around there, and he's packing down the dirt around it. He's looking back toward Asheboro, where the zoo traffic comes down Zoo Parkway down to the zoo here. And that's looking at where the zoo connector, the new road, would be bringing the traffic from. Back out the other way there. Swing on around with the drone, we see the elephants that are over here. They are quite the exciting attraction for these folks that are visiting right now. There's a group of various aged young people out here playing all around the elephants, and they're even up on it, swinging on the trunks and everything else. I hadn't thought about them getting all up on the structures like they are there, but probably happens every day. Now we come on around and we take a close look at the entrance sign for the zoo. So, not a whole lot to see just yet. There goes a busload of folks going over to the zoo right there. You can see all the work that's been done, taking the trees down, pushing them up. I don't know if they're going to be burned here or piled up in trucks and hauled off or what, but yet to be seen how they're going to handle all that timber brush there. One final look at the excavator doing its job. Looking back over across the Zoo Parkway over there to where a little white car is parked. That's where I launched the drone from. Trying out a new drone today. This is the Parrot Anafi drone. Seems to be doing a fine job. Thanks for coming along, taking this quick look at work progressing over here at the zoo entrance. And I will see you on the next episode. You have yourself a great day.